shaking.
Tell you that they love you, then they ask where you coming from, like you the only one feeling how you feeling. Then you lie just to make it sound appealing to him and her and even the family that you keep close just to blow the steam like Stanley. You the one have to plunge in the back praying people in the front don't figure where you at. I get that. Used to pray for the feeling, I don't miss that. I was stuck for a while, I'll admit it. The same damn thing that you feeling, man, I get it, but I'm past that now. I sip this crown, I don't mix no Sprite. Only sit brown when I'm coolin' with my niggas. So bitch, go figure, it's that kind of night, aight?
I love you. Things that cross my mind while I'm by myself. I hate you. These things go through my mind while I'm by myself. I fuck you. These things run through my mind while I'm by myself. I fuck you. It's always on my mind, think I need some help.
Maybe if I had some diamond rings and nicer things and wider cream and smaller dreams and simple things, it would've brought money more quickly. Maybe then you get a picture, but even then, still snapping for my niggas. So I'm always on the phone trying to make sense of figures, cause the nigga that got it ain't never been the one to spin it. You get it? Neither do I. The thought suicide for the money, we just call it being hungry nowadays. Every nigga getting paid, just a couple getting laid. If the chest fall right and the dick all right, could I stay all night? I can lie pretty well, cause you posting all of my songs, knowing pussy gon' sell.
I love you. Things that cross my mind while I'm by myself.
C-Bash and Michaela, say what's up. We're here about to watch my homie Bossa and some other people. It's a powerlifting competition going on. About to check it out.
Curls.
Let's go, Bossa! Let's go!
Big one!
Yeah!
Ooh! Ooh.
Let's go!
Up! Up!
Oh, not quite. Okay, let's go. Let's stop. Come on! Let's all get behind him. Come on!
Let's go! Hey, shout out to my dude Bossa out there killing it. He didn't make all of his lists today, but that's straight. You gonna get him December 3rd with me and my homie when we get up in there. Debut powerlifting meet December 3rd. Maybe her too, and maybe my girlfriend who's not here. But stay tuned.
Be on the lookout for greatness.
Hell yeah, DFG, nigga.
DFG.
Yo. There's a song that I wrote for you. Yeah. It go on the
per- So the plan was to bulk or start the cut today, just Saturday. But this little bitch in the background in my hat popped up out of nowhere, and suddenly we were in the store and everything. Getting up in them.
So the bulk life continues for another day.
The legacy continues for two more days. But yeah, right now on my way to cattle company, cause F cutting, you know, I'll just bulk till I get severely obese again. No, I'm just kidding. All right, so headed to cattle company, it's my homie's birthday. And yep, about to go to cattle company, get something to eat. And since I'm still really not worried about cutting at all at this point until Monday, live it up and eat whatever I want. So we'll see, and you will see. Peace. That hair, that her, look at that hair. Damn.
Every world, it's just me and you. Hey, but girl, let's just wait till this party through. Yeah, cause I feel great, I don't know about you. I don't know about you, but I got this fruit punch in my cup. Night just getting started, I'm already doing too much.
The quality,
I wanna see.
Yeah, like the wagon wheels.
All the rest of them right in front of me.
I kind of want ribs too, but they get so messy.
But I just thought they were going to give me like 3 ribs. I'm
not trying to do it.
Yeah, smells good. Hashtag food porn.
What's my hair going to do?
Their ribs are good though. I've had it before.
Carolyn, are you still working at that lab or was that just...
Oh, that looks good too.
It's still seasonal, but I'm still working there.
New York. Can I slide it to you?
Drop
it.
Thank you.
Grilled shrimp.
Chicken. Birthday to you.
Wish it was our birthday, so we could party too. Hey!
Happy birthday!
Oh, that's it.
Thank you. Water, please. Thank you.
Yeah, Peter and Toby have some. He's sad we didn't get that.
No, you can have it. Even though he's the one that picked the cookies.
Yo, you want this last ride, bro?
Just to know that it's.
Reach down in my pocket, my wallet missing, boy, tighten up. Party all on the rooftop, might just fall off.